This is Natalie, and this is Tara. You remember Natalie and Tara? The lemonade stand, the car wash. They need $2,335 each. So far, they have $4.95. Yes, $4.95. It's a sad state for Natalie and Tara, so they decided to go to Vegas. They've gotten a heads up on go-go dancing. Yes, go-go dancing. No, it's not stripping, it's go-go dancing. You can make bank, serious bank, as a go-go dancer. Welcome to Las Vegas, girls. Welcome to the Coyote Ugly. Milo and Otis, Natalie and Tara dance. Dance to the funky rhythms of the Coyote Ugly. No, it's not stripping. And at the end of the night, they have $2,000. Yes, $2,000. Cash money. Each. Why haven't they done this sooner? It was so easy. $2,000 for one night of work. Granted, that creepy guy did grab Tara's ass, though. In the end, it was worth it. Then, suddenly, like a flash, in a moment of pure brilliance, Natalie has an idea. Double the money. This is Vegas. Dreams come true in Vegas. You can beat the house in Vegas. Put it all on black number 8. The ball goes round and round. Time suddenly stops. Natalie and Tara hold their breath as the ball click, click, clicks, and lands in black number 8. Natalie and Tara erupt in pure joy as they collect their $4,000 apiece. More than enough to pay the dues to join their union. Enough to stop at the gift shop on their way out of town for a few necessities. They ride off into the sunset, the end of their glorious day. Victory. Sweet, sweet victory. Oh dear. Oh dear God, to be continued.